It is Friday Night SmackDown, and the WWE Universe is electric. We have one heck of a show in store for you here tonight.
Sold out crowd, fired up locker room. It doesn't get much better than this, gentlemen.
I've been waiting all day for SmackDown, and now it's finally here. Let's get this party going, guys.
Sinister. One of the words that I would use to describe this man.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso.
Had a tremendous relationship with longtime best friend Johnny Gargano before he decided that championships are more important than friendship.
It was then and only then I realized how intelligent Tommaso Ciampa truly is. It's not about friendships. It's about making money and winning titles.
Yeah, Ciampa had no problem allowing his selfish desires to rise to the forefront.
His selfish desires are what propelled Tommaso Ciampa to the position that he's in today.
And with January upon us, guys, you can bet these superstars would like to get the new year off on the right foot here tonight.
Of course, Michael, but the unfortunate truth is that only one of them will be able to kick the new year off with a win.
Serious side.
And it's that serious side that Big E's opponents need to worry about. One of the strongest human beings walking the planet Earth. A multiple-time Intercontinental Champion and a top single star in WWE.
Tommaso Ciampa has revealed himself to be one of the most cutthroat and conniving superstars we've ever seen. This guy would stab you in the back just as soon as he'd shake your hand.
Well, this business is no place for friendships and networking.
Looking for an early pin and a good strong kick out there.
Early attempts rarely pay off, but they do wear down your opponent.
Yeah.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
He avoids contact.
Earth-shaking power slam. Stomping. Ouch. Big E has some of the most explosive offense of any big man in WWE history, but the key to that is that he needs to be able to control the offense and, more importantly, control the flow.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle. Kick lands. Well scouted by Ciampa.
He fends off the attack. Just breaking down the opponent. And shoulders are down. He's able to kick out before two.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
From the top. Oh, drop.
count there.
Dodges. He must have seen that coming.
Wow!
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Great wherewithal from Ciampa.
Scoop slam sets things up.
Biggie on the move.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
This is what happens when you get in Big E's way. And he has an answer for Big E.
Boom!
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Punishing the leg.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
Big E able to avoid. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too. My gosh.
Wow.
He may be in a bad way here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
Here comes Ciampa.
Double underhook apply.
Very tail ending. Big E's completely out of it. I think we're going to see it, gentlemen. The power bomb.
Project Ciampa.
A truly cutthroat attack by the Blackheart.
Ciampa's fighting for a win.
Into the cover.
One, two, and Big E finds a way to kick out.
How does anyone kick out at this point? Ciampa.
Very telling.
Ciampa putting the finishing touch on this one.
Are we sure that wasn't three?
Just about as close as you can get.
We all know that Ciampa has a mean streak, and coming that close to a pinfall has to be angering the Blackheart.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Ciampa skillfully counters. Ciampa with a well-timed shot.
This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left.
A lift up powerbomb. He's going for it all.
Taking flight.
Man, what a splash. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
One, two, three. No.
How in the world did he kick out?
Just stomping every single part of his body. He's expressing pain now. At this point, it might be too much for him to recover from, Cole. Big E on the receiving end.
Knee right to the ankle.
Assailing the joints of the leg.
Big E able to avoid impact.
Great job refocusing the reverse there.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Two. Kicks out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Was mounted with punches and not.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
No! Let him break his arm. Vicious. Oh, right in there.
Big E on the move.
Incredible elevator.
He thinks he has it.
Such a closely contested match.
And there you have it. Another rocket victory for the powerhouse, Big E. And the WWE Universe is loving it.
Big win for Big E tonight. We're also heading down 3 weeks, 2 weeks away, 3 weeks away. Up next, we got Sasha Banks and Sonya Deville here on SmackDown.
Guess what?
What?
It's boss time!
I knew you were going to say that, Michael.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Sasha is no longer shy about stealing the spotlight.
Well, Sasha's been a top star for quite some time, but the change in attitude earned her her SmackDown Women's Championship, her WrestleMania main event. Despite what I say about her attitude, the boss gets it done in the ring.
A little off topic here, but with the new year, Corey, have you made any resolutions?
Me? You serious? I'm already perfect the way I am, Cole. But I sure as heck hope that Saxton made a resolution to be slightly less annoying.
Byron, time to put your hair up and square up. Well, you don't have any hair, but you get the point.
And from Shimong, New Jersey, Sonya Deville.
Tremendous attitude, MMA background, punch you right in your face.
Yeah, Sonya Deville once said she feels like she was placed on this earth to hurt people.
Well, guys, I'd say now is as good a time as any to wish everybody a happy new year.
Oh, I like that attitude, Michael. Unfortunately, for one of these competitors, though, there's going to be nothing happy about how this year will start out.
Yeah, and I've got to work another year with you. Few superstars could even hope to match the swagger of the boss, Sasha Banks. She's a one-of-a-kind talent who refuses to let anyone outshine her in or out of the ring.
You gotta love the confidence Sasha carries herself with. She just exudes that boss attitude 24/7. And no matter what obstacle she's facing, the boss always seems to be the one in charge.
Yeah, Sasha never lets anything stand in her way for long. Always out to prove that she's the one who runs things around here.
Although, she's in for a challenge tonight against Sonya Deville, a competitor whose confident scowl says it all. Deville's a pure fighter, and she knows it. Her belief in her own in-ring abilities could carry her to the win tonight.
Well, you say confidence, Corey, where I might go as far as to say it.
Taking flight! Body splash! Off into the pin. She breaks the count quick.
She's still in this one.
Snap suplex.
We're not done just yet.
Part two.
And looking for the trifecta.
The three amigos. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
And Sonya avoids that one.
Here's a snap air.
And a sliding knee strike. Both wrists captured. That was nasty.
What a shot! Sonya Deville connected with a solid shot. And into the count. Getting the shoulder up before two.
I can't believe the ref didn't get two here.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Turns that back on Sonya. Into the turnbuckle.
Wrist lock. Climbing the ropes. Into the arm. Shoulders down.
One, two. And a kick out at two. Not yet. Didn't go as planned there.
Connects on the kick. Banks had that well scouted.
Back stand up. Flips over. She's able to make it to the ropes to force the break.
Pivotal opportunity there just got denied by the rope break.
And the high splash. Is it enough? Two count. She kicks out with authority after two.
She's still as determined as ever.
Oh, ooh, vicious kick. Sasha striking right to the kidney.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She's losing some steam now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Two. Three.
Isolating the arm.
Sonya Deville with the reversal.
Four.
Knee to the side of her head. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Jawbreaker!
Call it, Dennis.
Deville struggling to defend herself. And that's Banks taking the cautious route. No unnecessary risks getting in the way of her taking control.
And this match will head back to the ring. And guys, she's dangerously close to a count-out loss.
Eight! Nine!
No way! Way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Ooh, vicious kick. Sasha striking right to the kidney.
Just caught flush.
Banks just, wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Just extending parts that don't extend. I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage though.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
Well, I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Four! Face crusher!
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Big reversal against the boss.
And Sonya is finally able to match some resistance with that.
Brief sign of adrenaline from her.
The ref may call a count out soon, guys.
You do not want to test this ref.
Enable the counter. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Oh, and she turns it around.
Measured knee drop.
Two. Able to reverse that one.
Three.
She makes her way back in under the ropes.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout. Hairpin neck slam!
Two!
Uh-oh. Return fire from Deville.
Three!
Oh, what a kick. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Debilitating neck breaker.
saw that one coming.
To both competitors.
And this I love. This I absolutely love. Maybe you should have taken a page out of that kid's book in your career, Corey. Great sportsmanship.
Sasha picks up the big win over Sonya here on SmackDown. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Rey Mysterio gets his Intercontinental Championship rematch against Sheamus here tonight on SmackDown.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
A multi-time WWE Champion, former Royal Rumble winner, one of the greatest of all time, Rey Mysterio.
The ultimate underdog who is still a thrill to watch after 30 years.
A true favorite of the WWE Universe has never strayed from their adulation.
And you can bet these superstars will be looking to kick the new year off with a win here tonight.
Cole, there is no way to understate just how important it is to go into the new year with momentum on your side.
Corey, when you look at the resume, there is no doubt that Sheamus will one day be a WWE Hall of Famer.
If you can achieve it in WWE, Sheamus has done it.
A superstar who's seen and done it all in WWE, but will never say no to a fight.
A little off topic here, but with the new year, Corey, have you made any resolutions?
Me? You serious? I'm already perfect the way I am, Colt, but I sure as heck hope that Saxton made a resolution to be slightly less annoying.
Introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio! And introducing the champion from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 267 pounds. He is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
undoubtedly the top title in this company. The legendary luchador Rey Mysterio is looking fired up, and you can tell this is going to be one of those matches where Rey is going to go 100 miles per hour.
Now, you could put the speedometer away because Rey's going to break it. The big question is he going to run right into a brick wall?
All we know is Mysterio is going to go full speed no matter what the situation.
And he's going to need to be careful with the man he's facing. Sheamus always has a short fuse, and I've seen the anger in him building for some time now. His temper is flaring.
That fuse is nearly non-existent at this point. Anyone so bold to step in the ring with the Celtic Warrior should be warned of an inevitable pounding.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana. Now trampling the opposition.
Counter from the Celtic Warrior.
Irish curse backbreakers.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, that hurt.
Gets him with the counter. Oh, what a neck breaker.
All measured up. Oh,
drop kick to the spine. So much can be said about Rey's ability to overcome obstacles, but Corey, if you had to boil it down to just one thing that sets Mysterio apart, what would that be?
Speed. Mysterio maximizes his agility to evade disaster with the same precision as he does launching assaults. You have to strategize equally on both sides of the ball, so to speak, against Rey.
Oh, kick connects.
Oh, watch this display of power.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Nobody hold on that. Mysterio with great evasion.
Placed in the corner. Gets him in position.
This is not going to end.
This match has been incredible.
What awareness seeing Rey coming.
Sheamus, uh-oh, Sheamus has him up.
Look at the power of the Celtic Warrior.
High pass for Sheamus.
I think that shows Sheamus' temper has reached its boiling point.
Stop right to the gut.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
One, two.
Oh, just a two count that time.
So close, so close.
He manages to escape it. Ooh, that hurt right to the kidney.
Golly.
The Hurricanrana. Oh, so athletic.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
Splash from Rey Mysterio.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
I knew it would take more than that to put the champ away. But just how much more is needed? The end could still be right around the corner.
Mysterio is almost impressed right now. His opponent is showing just as much heart tonight. Sheamus denies the attack.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Oh, what a counter.
Sheamus saw it coming.
Neckbreaker. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, my goodness.
From the ground up.
Power slam. For the win. There's two. No. Title still hangs in the balance.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
Uh-oh.
Arm breaker.
just disheartening to see Mysterio struggle here.
Impressive moves from Sheamus, guys. You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition. Those last hits rattled the champ.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Not where you want to be right now.
Absolutely not.
And he had Ray's number there.
Ooh, that'll leave a mark.
Jarring knee strike finds the mark.
Man, a championship level move.
Champion shock is palpable.
The champ will have to dig deeper now.
I can see it on his face. Sheamus is ready to reload and get back on the attack after that kick out.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Oh, nasty stomp to finish it off.
DDT.
That's gotta be it. Two.
Kidding me.
What are they gonna do here? Oh, a cloverleaf! Check out the twist. Nice job getting the ropes.
Really had no choice.
There he goes, right into the corner. Mysterio counters quickly. A picture perfect moonsault. Mysterio from the top. Springboard box. Absolutely amazing.
The champ's eyes are glazed over.
Oh, and he just kicked out.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
In a rare moment of frustration for
from the top. Double stomp.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
He deflects it right back.
Uh-oh. Thunderous powerbomb.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And
there's the Irish curse backbreaker.
And a blow kick.
Another one bites the dust to the
cover.
Chair.
Continues his reign.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.
The victory tonight for Sheamus has to feel pretty good.
I read on the internet Ireland's thinking of changing St. Patrick's Day to St. Sheamus Day.
What a matchup between Sheamus and Rey Mysterio in the rematch. This time Sheamus able to retain the Intercontinental Championship. Alright, up next, ladies and gentlemen, Roman Reigns and John Cena. After Roman Reigns took out Cena last week, both men have been waiting for each other to get here all night long. We're going to take you backstage area to see if both men, as they look to get in the confrontation here tonight on SmackDown.
And things backstage are getting quickly out of hand.
Oh, they're done playing nice. They've got some serious aggression that needs to be worked out, and this just might be the best way to do it.
Face first. Flapjack.
Oh, what a right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
There's a fisherman suplex.
Yeah. Has it hooked in?
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Yeah. Punch connects.
You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Big boot!
Incredible. Cena stays off the attack.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Cranked around into a neck breaker.
Good defense.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Ah, kick right in the face.
Bang! Ow!
He gets out of the way.
Nice running crossbody.
Reigns turns that around.
Could be thinking.
Quick thinking pays off.
Ouch. Straight punch, nothing fancy.
Just stomping down.
Oh my gosh. Cena telegraphed that. Cena could win this, Michael.
He's got it in. The STF.
This will win the match.
How do you get out of this? I guess by doing that.
Impressive.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Reigns connects with a clothesline.
Shifts it back onto him.
Oh, hello.
With the counter.
The head of the table cinches it in. The guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. He's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Yeah.
He's turning the tables.
Face first into the chair.
Ooh!
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! The big dog had that scouted.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Here's Cena.
Attitude adjustment!
Oh!
Oh! With authority!
Clearly waiting for that.
Oh my God, what an elbow!
Boom on the jaw! Oh wow, John Cena is a bloody mess now.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Big boot!
Incredible.
The head of the table cinches it in.
And he releases the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Roman Reigns has taken out John Cena back-to-back weeks. What does this mean between these two? Cena and Roman Reigns. After their confrontation here tonight on SmackDown. Up next, ladies and gentlemen, Imperium versus The New Day up next here on SmackDown.
Fabian Aichner, Marcel Barthel, this is Imperium.
Alongside Alexander Wolf and Walter, they fight for all that is sacred in the ring.
Corey, can you feel it? My veins are pulsating with positivity.
Let's go.
New Day rocks. Michael, New Day rocks. Corey.
Shut up, Saxton.
Teams in their respective corners, we're going to get a chance to see Marcel Barthel and Fabian Aichner. And across from them, they'll be squaring off with Kofi and Xavier Woods.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go for one.
Kofi got him back. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, right to the throat. Oof.
Jarring impact. He's looking a little off balance.
Ooh, accurate.
sequence of reversals there.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker. Tag switching it up. That's going to sting.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Turned that one around.
Torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man.
That holds back Bartel's attack.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Look out.
You are missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Got the tag. He set up Matt Slam.
Here we go.
That'll do some serious damage. And I know with the wherewithal to count.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oh, ouch! Nasty roundhouse kick.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Off the rope. Ooh, nice leapfrog.
And again.
Oh, what a back elbow.
The colossal clutch.
And now latching on.
He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Slip right underneath, and just like that, he's out of the hold.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Put into the corner now, turning the tables. He turns it around. Roundhouse on the mark.
Seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment. Woods with his opponent. Wheelbarrow face buster. Nice.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Uh-oh.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Woods has got to find a way out of this dire spot.
From behind.
Can that finish Woods?
In off the tag.
Eichner's fixed on him now.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength. Revolution's in the spinning powerbomb.
Eichner with a game ender.
No, he beats the count.
Incredible resiliency.
That was plan A, and it didn't work. He must be thinking about plan B at this point. Kicked him to the outside. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they've seen.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Woods gets him back. Thinking big from the top.
Elbow drop. Good lord. And that's the tag to Kofi Kingston. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Martel escapes the attack.
Sent into the corner.
He gets sent down to the floor. Look at this. Boom, nice. He's getting pushed out into the defensive. Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Look at this. Going to counter for counter.
Say that again. Time to get the lead out.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Yeah, Kofi got countered there.
You're looking for a vertical suplex.
Oh my God, into a powerbomb.
Into the cover!
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
Golly.
From the top, German suplex. Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
He could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Well scattered reversal there. advantage there for Eichner.
Eichner. King's Man's total impediments. Oh, he was perfectly on target.
Two. Wow, just barely making it out.
Unreal. Unreal to kick out there. Not only unlikely, downright extraordinary.
Can we just see Kofi's best shot? Does he have what it takes to close this out? We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
Kingston, the new tag.
And Kofi Kingston is the one to put this one right for the team. Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.
A great tag team matchup here on SmackDown as the New Day gets the better of Imperium here tonight. Alright guys, here's our main event. The Rock upset still at what happened at TLC with Hogan. The Rock back in action on SmackDown versus the world's heavyweight champion Edge up next.
The Hall of Famer is here!
When you consider The Rock, this is a superstar who, it seems, was always earmarked for greatness.
That's surprising considering he was the first third-generation WWE superstar. But you also have to respect that The Rock lived up to that.
Hey, Rock's never been afraid to prove his sky high. Splash!
Well measured.
And that gets rescinded back to Edge.
Edge predicted that one.
Brutal knee right to the face. The Rock saw that one coming. Float over.
Oh,
into it. Float over into the DDT. Oklahoma slam. Counter. And now there's an opening.
Going right after the neck.
Sidestep there. The Rock has endured main event matches, savage stipulations, and more against some of the all-time greats in this business. How do you plan for a match against someone who's done it all?
Yeah, The Rock has found immeasurable success here in WWE, but he's also suffered his fair share of losses. You got to do your homework, study the tape, and see if you can replicate someone else's success.
From the top rope, beautiful drop kick. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Ooh.
Edge there steered right into his opponent's attack.
That instinct of a third generation superstar showing through with The Rock here.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Into the turnbuckle.
Turning the tables there. What a punch. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
And over the top into a rough landing. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Take to keep this guy down.
Corey, we're gonna see it. The most electrifying move in all sports entertainment. Yeah. The people's elbow.
Terrible position for Edge.
Two. What? Only two?
Well, we all know Edge has a predisposition for not giving up. This case was no different.
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B. Oh, he has the answer for The Rock.
Uh-oh, Edge from behind. Oh, he is finished. Edge delivers the Imperium DDT.
There's two. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Obviously still has some fight left.
His opponent out. Here he comes.
Edge could end it there.
Cover. Two count. He's still in this fight.
The Rock somehow got the shoulder up.
Yeah, but now comes the hard part. The Rock has to get himself back in this.
And Edge thought he had this sewn up. He went with what brought him success, but it didn't provide results. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
He got whipped into that corner.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
Edge thwarting away the attack. Knee smash in the face. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
So much aggression.
Stomping down. Oh, perfect kick.
Rock sense that was coming.
On the middle rope.
The ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Rock is down. I can't believe it.
Is it enough? The turnbuckle. Edge wins.
Here is your winner. The Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
The ultimate opportunity. See, he is feeling it now.
Why did Brock Lesnar go after Edge? Both men are the world champions going into the Royal Rumble. But why? I guess we'll find out from Brock on Monday Night on Raw. But what a SmackDown it was. Edge and The Rock put on a fantastic show. And we'll see you guys on Raw.